guys. Welcome to a day in the bay. So, yeah, today's gonna be a completely exploratory mission. I've never tried this area, and I don't think many people have, so it's kind of hidden and not obvious. So, we'll see if there's any fish around. But, yeah, it's pretty cold. A lot colder today than yesterday. So we're gonna try some crabs. I didn't bring the cooler. I'm not really expecting much, but we'll see. And yeah, gonna have to be a little more discreet about the places that I fish. I didn't realize just how secretive black fishing spots are. I guess there's a lot more to the story. So anyways, I'm gonna try to keep these kind of things a little disclosed, but I'll try to keep bringing underwater footage as long as I can not, show the spot. All right, catch back in and see what happens today. So, pretty much situated. First drop. You can't really tell where we are, so that's good. And some sticky structure here. It's about 10 feet. Marking a lot of fuzz and stuff. Which definitely means there's there's fish around. Let's put a fresh piece of crab on. This area must be decent because on the way there are four kayakers posted up on a piling. That's ridiculous. This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Oh, there's a bite.
Oh, it's a good fish.
Oh, freaking keeper sized blackfish. It's crazy. Nuts. He might not be a keeper. Oh, he is. He's 16 and a half. See that? Thank you. Oh. It's a porky again. Good size porky. Oh. Yep. Monster porgies. Dang. That is a good porgy. I can't believe I didn't bring my cooler today. That was a mistake. Ah, that was a better hit. This feels like a blackfish. Little guy. I'm not even gonna measure him. He's probably 14. Getting bites again. Good size talks. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, man. You know what? Okay, 16. Nah, he's short. He's short by a quarter inch. It's a good fish, though. Definitely a nice fish. Somewhat foul hooked, that's why. And he moved my entire boat. Thank you. he swam up with it. Oh. What is that? Oh, that's a blackfish. Oh, it's a good one. I don't know if it's a keeper, but dang. He's a keeper. No, he's not. Could be the same one. He's like just again shy of 16. Yeah, shy of 16. Totalgonitis. Smaller one. Don't think he's a keeper, but he's, it's not the same fish. Just want to check. It's probably 15. Come here, bud. Yeah, it's 15. Yeah, shorter than 15. 14 and a half. Good looking fish. Alright, so that's going to wrap it up. I did some underwater, but the clarity was pretty bad. As you can see here, there's a tog there on the left. But he's going to get startled. Then he'll actually circle back in the right part of the screen. So yeah, this just shows you how these blackfish in this area
were not as prevalent and just seemed to be more skittish as they patrolled this area. I didn't see the same behavior as I saw in the sound. So it was just a different type of fishing, but, you know, fun nonetheless. And, hope to try it again.